Turns out if you go to the bank and ask for $1,000 in ones, they get really suspicious. But they also give it to you in fucking the most suspicious fucking way. A giant fucking rubber band.